It's okay. How can I help you? Okay. Ah, you're looking to make a tingle potion. A tingle potion. Well, tingle potions are one of our specialisms here at the one-stop tingle shop. Would you like me to help you with that? Okay. My name's DreamChase. Yes. And I've been working here for a long time, so I've helped create a lot of the tingly sounds that we have in stock here. Yes. Okay, do you have any idea what kind of thing you're after? Maybe for the basis of the tingle potion? Tapping. Yeah, we have a lot of tapping. It's very popular. Well, there's not just one kind, you see. Here at the one-stop tingle shop, we actually have a lot of different kinds of tapping in store. Yeah. Okay, do you want me to have a little look what we've got in stock at the moment? Sure, hang on. Let me just have a little look. Just a sec. Okay, we do have one of the most popular tapping sounds in, if you'd like to take a listen to it. It's phone case tapping. Yeah. Okay, let me just grab it. Here we go. Now, obviously, at the one-stop tingle shop, the jars that we store our sounds in also make good sounds. Oh, sorry. Yeah, okay. Here's a little listen of the phone tapping sound. Good one. I'm not surprised it's been so popular recently. Is that something you'd like to consider having in your tingle potion? Okay, well, you know what? I'll make a little pile of jars. And we'll review at the end. Oh, yeah, of course. No, we really do have so many different kinds of tapping. Cardboard box tapping? Of interest to you? Maybe have a little listen. This one is quite a fast cardboard box tapping. Well, if you just try it, see what you think. Don't obviously have to use it in your tingle potion. Oh, I do love this one though. For you. Okay. So no on the cardboard box tapping then. Okay, no worries. We don't need to use that one then. Just pop it behind the counter. Oh yeah, of course. Hang on. So you can hear the phone case tapping again. You're right, it does sound like rain. I think it's really nice. And in this particular phone case tapping blend, and there are some phone case scratching sounds as well. Yeah. So you're looking for something more like this. Okay. Just close that up. You don't want to waste it. What about, have you considered ceramic tapping? So the way we harvest that is from tapping on china mugs or ceramic mugs. It does actually sound a little bit like wind chimes as well, so it could go really nicely with the phone case tapping if you like the rain sound, the rain-esque sound. Okay. I thought we had some in stock, just a sec. Ah yes, here we go. So I actually created this one myself, yeah. So listen, see what you think. Thank you. Yeah, it's awesome, isn't it? It's been quite popular, yeah. Oh, it only came into stock about a month ago. Yeah, it sold really well. A lot of people use it as the basis for their Tingle Potions, even though it's a little higher in pitch. Is that one you'd like to consider including? Okay. Case tapping. Okay, we do have one other tapping one in that range. It's a fingernail on fingernail tapping. Yeah, it's quite unusual. Not everywhere stocks it, but obviously we do at the One Stop Tingle Shop. Yeah, I have it right here. Not one of my favourites, but a lot of people really like it. Yeah, it's quite similar to the phone case. Obviously, this is a more natural sound because it's just created using hands. Yeah, it's all harvested organic. Not sure about that one. Okay, hang on. Let me pop this one away. Okay, so for your... Excuse me. Okay, so for your tingly bass, we have got either phone case tapping or ceramic tapping. Have you decided which one you wanted to go with? Both of them. What, at the same time? Really do that? Okay. You want to try it? I'm not really sure if I'm supposed to, but you know what? Let's give it a go. We're all about trying new things at the One Stop Tingle Shop. Okay, so here we have your ceramic sounds. Okay, let me just whip the lid off of the phone case sounds as well. Alright, they do sound really good together. Okay, looks like we have a double basis for the tingly tapping. Great, we'll pop those in your potion when we're ready to make it. It can be a little bit intense sometimes, but we could always just pop just a dash in. Do you want to check it out? Hang on, I think I've got one under the counter. This is actually one that someone returned, but there's nothing wrong with it. Is that okay? Okay. Sorry, I just love tapping on the jars. Okay, mic brushing. Good, but intense. Yeah? You like it? I'm gonna go for that one as well. Wow, it's gonna be quite the concoction. Okay, I'll put this over here with the phone sounds and the ceramic sounds. Would you like to check out some of the new stock we've got? Yeah, we've recently had a delivery of scissors noises, so snipping sounds. It's not for everyone, no. We can, yeah, no, it's fine. You can have a sample, it doesn't mean you have to use it. Yeah, okay. Let me just grab it. Okay, here it is. Yeah, that's fine. Listen up. Now, it is quite nice, but I'm not sure how it would mix with your other ingredients. I'll leave that one for now. I mean, you can always come back another time and make a different tingle potion. This might go nicely with liquid sounds or something like that. Yeah, but I just don't think it's right with the mic brushing and the ceramic and phone sounds. Okay. But yeah, it's good to try new things. We've also got a recent delivery of fabric sounds or fabric scratching sounds. Personally, yeah, I think they're really good. I don't know what they've done differently this time, but they are far superior to any fabric sounds we've had in the past. What? Why don't you just try and see? Yeah. Okay. Let me just grab them. Here we go. The best noise of all. Okay. So, this is fabric scratching sound. I know, right? So good. What do you think? Yeah, we can definitely pop a little bit of that in your potion. Absolutely. Why not? Okay. Is that everything? So, you've got the phone tapping, the ceramic tapping, and maybe just a dash of mic brushing with some fabric scratching. Is that everything? Yeah, we do stock breathing sounds. Yeah. We don't have that much variety, and they come in a lot smaller jars because people can find them too intense. We do have the one-stop tingle shop classic breathing sound in stock if you'd like to try that. Okay, great. This one's just here. Are you ready? You'll have to listen, it's always a little bit quieter. Winner. Yeah. Okay. So, in your tingle potion, you are going to have a basis made with phone tapping and ceramic tapping. Yeah. With a small amount of microphone brushing, a small amount of fabric scratching, and then the breathing layered over the top. Okay. Sure, well, let's get mixing. This is my favourite part. My favourite part. My favourite part. Okay, so I was thinking we would start with the phone tapping for a nice basis. And how much of that would you like me to include in the tingle potion? Okay, about 200 grams. Yep, sure. We measure everything by hand, it's fine. Okay, great, that's sounding great. Let's mix that up for you. Okay, let's add in your ceramic tapping, and how much of that would you like? 187 grams. So do that by hand. They all already sound really good together and they're not even properly mixed. Now I think the order in which you do the next ingredients will be important. The breath next. I guess we could try it. Normally I would add the breathing in last. You're the customer, it's your tingle potion. And how much of the breath did you want? I like the potion this is creating. Okay. Now we have just the mic brushing and the fabric scratching left to add. Let's do the fabric scratching. You just wanted a little dash of this, didn't you? Oh, okay. Yeah, we can do 10 grams, that's fine. Nearly there. Just a dash of microfoam brushing. This is actually quite hard to get out of the jar, so I will pour it, so don't worry, hardly any will come out. Yeah, we definitely won't risk ruining your lovely potion. Nice big stir. That sounded really nice. There you go. All done. The cost is free. Yeah. Your first tingle potions on the house. I've got some shelves to restock with tingly sounds, but you're welcome to just carry on sitting here and listening to your tingle potion and then just head off with it when you're ready. Yeah, there's a lid just next to the pot there. You can just pop that on. Great, well it was lovely to meet you. Enjoy your tingle potion.